Today we're installing the Uclear communication system on several different styles of helmets. And we're gonna show you why Uclear is known as the most versatile and portable helmet communication system on the market today. Uclear's universal fit mounting and speaker system allows riders to stay connected with music, calls, and group intercom from any style helmet. This includes power sports, outdoor sports, safety helmets, and even hard hats. First, let's take a quick look at the three different mounts that may come up with your Uclear Amp Series or Motion Series controllers. Here's a look at the three mounts. These two mounts are included with and compatible with all Uclear controllers. This is the classic mount, which adheres with premium adhesive tape. And this guy is the temporary mount, which uses a non-marring, rubber-covered spring steel clip for temporary mounting situations. This is the third mount, which is compatible with and included only with the Motion Series controllers. It also uses premium adhesive tape to adhere to any helmet. Now let's look at the three different styles of speaker and microphone kits available. Uclear uses adaptive beamforming audio processing through its exclusive dual hidden microphones. Style 1, like these Boost 2.0 speakers, has dual microphones built right into the speakers. This style is recommended for full face or modular power sports helmets and also works well in ski or snowboard helmets that have ear pockets. Style 2, like this Pulse Pro kit, has extended Tendril dual mics. These hide in the lining of the helmet to provide the advantage of being able to locate them anywhere needed in a given style helmet. Our most versatile speakers, they work well in any helmet speaker pockets such as full face, modular, three-quarter, or moto. Last, we have the Uclear earbud accessories for use with half helmets with no speaker pockets. The dual line mics and wires are installed in the helmet liner so nothing dangles around your neck while you ride. Additionally, the earbuds come with four sets of replaceable standard tips, which provide up to 30 decibels of hearing protection while you ride. Start by determining the optimal mounting location on the left side of your helmet. Optimal location is right at your jawline. However, the helmet shell design may dictate location. It helps to place the mount on the helmet before using the adhesive to ensure you have a good contact patch with your helmet's contour. Next, clean the mounting location of all oils or debris to ensure proper adhesion. We recommend a non-residue cleaner such as alcohol or glass cleaner. Remove adhesive protective film. Place the mount and press firmly. For optimal adhesion, we recommend doing this at room temperature and giving the adhesive some time to cure. For Uclear's temporary mounts, begin by inserting the wings into the mount. Push the clip between the shell and cheek pad into position. Squeeze the wings to remove them from the mount. Test fit your Uclear controller onto the mount by aligning the rails and sliding it straight down from the top. You should hear it snap in place. Installing speakers. The speakers are marked L and R, and the left speaker has a shorter lead wire than the right speaker. Locate your speaker pockets and determine where to put the hook and loop speaker mounting rounds. It's extremely important to place the center of the speaker over the center of your ear canal to both improve sound quality and reduce outside noise. For the vast majority of people, the optimal location in the speaker pocket is low and right up against the chin strap attachment point. Some helmets such as the G-Max FF98, this Scorpion AT950, and this Fly Racing Revolt helmet have sewn-in speaker pockets where no mounting is needed and you just slide it into place, making for a very simple install. Start by placing the left speaker, then run the right speaker under the liner into its location. If your speaker kit has the built-in mics, just face them forward towards your mount. If your speaker kit has the extended mics, you can place them in the brim of the helmet under the liner here. Place them as wide as possible near the temple, but avoid placing them in vent channels. You can also place extended mics behind the cheek pads up towards the mount, which is especially recommended if you plan to wear goggles. Use the provided slot and microphone mounting pills. Replace the helmet liner, making sure to tuck in any excess speaker wire slack underneath. What we're looking for with the earbud installation is we want to conceal the dual mics and wires inside the helmet. Done properly, only the tips of the earbuds should be dangling from the helmet. This process is the same for all half helmets, for motorcycle, bicycle, hard hats, etc. Start by placing the left side mic in the brim of the helmet, under the liner, as close to the temple as possible. Use the provided mounting pills. Then run the wire back and Velcro the wire down above the ear. so that only the earbud tip dangles down to ear level. Run the right earbud under the liner and repeat the process of affixing the mic, then the speaker wire so that only the earbud dangles to the ear. Tuck in excess wire slack and reaffix the helmet liner if applicable. There's our overview of installing Uclear communication systems on different style helmets. Now, whether you're carving curves on your sport bike, taming trails with your UTV or mountain bike, skiing or jumping out of a perfectly good aircraft, you can take Uclear with you. Please contact our power sports dealer, view our product videos, or visit uclearedigital.com to learn more.